him.
Attention, museum citizens. Step right up and see the brand new decorations in the Egyptian wing.
Behold, the cursed jewels of Cleopatra.
Bob for scarab beetles in the spooky sand pits.
Hear the wailing of the haunted sphinx. Ooh!
Ooh! Brains!
Did you like my new jump scare?
To be honest, I don't think you needed the brains part.
Good note, good note.
Is it my turn yet? It's hard to hear in here. Also, I think I'm stuck. Yep, stuck. Yeah.
We've gotta step up our game if we wanna compete with all the new decorations in the rotunda.
Wow, Ismat, you sure added a lot more to your walkthrough.
Nah, just trying to add to all the great new Halloween spirit around here.
Well, with or without the new decorations, I know the human kids will love it. I always did.
Really? Thanks, Ridley.
This is the most fun I've ever had!
Kids, if you keep climbing all over your engineer, he won't be able to see or drive very well.
Uh-oh, better go help Dudley before the ghost train derails.
Okay, I'll just be here, figuring out a way to outdo all the other exhibits' decorations. I gotta get my mummy thunder back. Happy Halloween!
Oh! What in starvation?
Ismat, I think this might be overdoing it.
Overdoing it.
Overdoing it.
Got it, Dante.
But it's working! See?
Uh-oh. Houston, we got a fog problem. Visibility at 50%. Make that 0%.
Oh! Mayday! Mayday!
Dude, tell that rover to chill!
This is not the fun kind of scary. This is the scary kind of scary.
We gotta get things under control before somebody gets hurt.
I never wanted anyone to get hurt.
Don't worry, I have an idea. Peaches, where are you?
Ridley, that you?
Do you still have those night vision goggles in your rover? The ones that help you see in the dark?
Aha! Uh-huh. Here they are!
Got them.
Whoa, dude, something's on me.
It's me, Dante. Let's skate out of here. I'll guide you.
Oh, game on.
Forward, left, jump, ollie.
Oh. Oh! I'm going backwards! This gnarly wind means business!
Did somebody call for a windshield?
Ismat, we gotta turn off the wind machine.
I can't reach it.
Gotcha. Okay, if we work together, we can do this. Follow my lead.
3, 2, 1, blast off!
We did it!
Hot potato!
I'm glad everyone is okay, but why did you do all this, Ismat?
Oh, the rotunda was just so spooky. I was worried everyone would have too much fun in the rest of the museum and not want to visit my exhibit. But I never meant to ruin Halloween. I'm so sorry, everyone.
Why wouldn't people want to visit your exhibit?
Yeah, your Halloween decorations totally rule.
They're spooktastic.
Yep. Right.
They are? Even though the rest of the decorations are actually really, really, really good?
That doesn't make your decorations any less special.
I know that Halloween is your thing. The thought that you could lose, it must sting. If others do the things that you do, it doesn't mean there's less for you. No one's gonna steal your mummy thunder. True, it's Halloween, but don't be scared. Just like your delicious candy plus.
one. Volcanoes!
Bats and lights!
Ghosts and cobwebs, witchy nights!
Much more fun and scarier!
It's truly the more